Every day, 78 Americans die from an opioid drug.
Each year since 2005, more than 10,000 Americans have died from a prescription opioid like Norco, oxycodone, or morphine.
More people die from prescribed opioid overdose than from heroin, cocaine, methamphetamine, and all other illegal drugs combined.
Combined.
Chances are, each one of us has been too close to this issue.
Either through our personal lives or through our work at UI Health, we have all been witness to the destructive potential of prescription opioid.
As a community of healthcare providers, we share responsibility for helping resolve this epidemic.
As healthcare providers, one of the most important responsibilities we have is to relieve our patients' pain.
Opioid medications are among our most valuable tools for the treatment of pain, and their appropriate use should not be discouraged.
At the same time, it is also our duty to be responsible stewards of these powerful pain medications.
It is our responsibility to thoughtfully prescribe,
to carefully check and verify,
and to closely monitor opioid therapy.
So what can we do here at UI Health?
Here at UI Health,
we can prescribe opioids more conservatively, reserving them for pain that is not relieved by conventional pain medications or non-pharmacologic methods like physical therapy.
We can employ multimodal analgesia, utilizing complementary pain treatment strategies to reduce reliance on opioid drugs.
When opioids are indicated, we can ensure that they are used safely.
We can prescribe at the lowest effective dose.
We can consider individual patient risk factors in our prescribing and monitoring plans.
We can give medications by mouth instead of intravenously.
And we can limit prescription duration to the amount of time the patient is expected to have severe pain.
Unless severe pain is thought to be for a longer period, we can limit our prescribing of opioids for acute pain to 3 days.
3 days.
We can closely monitor our hospitalized patients, mindful performance of sedation assessments, and timely response to adverse events can save lives.
We can explain the risk of opioid therapy to our patients.
We can explain before starting opioid therapy that opioids are not expected to be a permanent solution for pain.
We can make patients our partners. We can ask them to agree to only get opioid pain medications from one prescriber.
And we can make sure they know not to use alcohol or other sedatives while they're taking opioid pain medications.
We can do all this, and we can be part of the solution.
Each of us,
individually,
and as an organization,
we can improve the safety of opioid therapy at UI Health.